Camp Cori is a nonprofit dedicated to children and families with life-altering medical conditions. And we work really hard through our programming to restore a sense of hope and courage and strength for the families.
We've been doing a lot of fun things, like going to taste some plants and herbs in the garden, and playing games, and kissing the fish, and putting them back in the water.
I really like being at Camp Cori, and it's my first time. It's fun, and I think that all the people and all the counselors, they make it easy, and they make it fun, and they make sure that I can do everything.
I think that one of my favorite parts about camp is watching kids who maybe spend part of their lives on this edge of otherness come in and meet other kids who maybe have faced similar differences in their lives and create these friendships and these bonds with them that are not only life-lasting, but life-changing.
Before camp, I knew a lot of kids with Mido, but none that were my age. Since coming here, I've met kids that are my age and can understand and everything, and it's so amazing. I've made so many great friends here.
It's a fun place. You can be who you are. You don't have to be anybody else. You can just be the way you want to be. Really cool counselors here, really cool people here. It's sort of like a family, I would say.
I think it's affected my life in a good way because in school I used to get teased. So when I come here, I feel like I'm with everybody and nobody will make fun of me. Everybody here is like family and I love it.
Like I could swim and I could go on a horse, which I was kind of terrified, but they help you with all your fears. I just did things that I wouldn't normally do, and it made me feel better because I'm a very shy, kind of locked up kind of person, and I think by overcoming fears and doing things I normally wouldn't do or kind of think are weird, kind of made me be more open because I figure if I can, you know, go up to a horse, if I can kiss a fish or, you know, do something crazy, then I can do everything else.
It's helped me realize partly what I want to do when I grow up, which is be a nurse or child life specialist, and it's just really had a huge impact on my life.
So this special experience for our kids and our families is offered cost-free, and it's only possible through the generosity of extraordinary donors and volunteers and supporters of ours who've been committed to bringing joy into the lives of our kids.
I'm making friends a lot easier now, and I'm just really happy. Like everything, it just makes me happy now.
Camp Cori is just the best place on earth. Happiest place on earth.